How to add subtitles on Amazon Prime Video. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Prime Video app. Once you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. After you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to add subtitles to any video, you can open up the video first. You can play any video randomly. In the video description, please, if you scroll down, here in this language section, you will see if the subtitles are available or not. As you can see, there are 6 subtitles available for this movie. So you can choose among those subtitles only. In order to do that, you can play the video first. While your video is being played, if you tap on your screen, at the top right corner, you can see the text icon. Tap on it. It'll open up the subtitles pop-up menu. Right now, the subtitles are turned off. So you can select from the available languages over here. For now, select English and go back. If you play the video again, as you can see over here, now the subtitles is turned on. So that's how you can easily add subtitles onto your video. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.